Lieutenant, we have an open channel with Mr. Spock.
The heat's frying his comms, but we still have contact.
We are trying to save this planet from complete annihilation. Everybody is under savage pressure. Do I have what it takes to sacrifice my life?
I'm ready.
For my ship?
We have to get him back. I'll suit up. I'm gonna go down.
We have to abandon the shuttle.
We can't just leave him, Sulu.
We don't have a choice. Uhura, I'm sorry.
Spock, we're gonna try to get back to the Enterprise. We'll get you out of here.
You're seeing the shift of kids to adults and taking on bigger responsibilities and accepting the path they each have chosen.
We're outgunned. Outnumbered.
I wanted Uhura to kick ass. I don't care if I'm kicking or punching something or someone. I just wanted her to sort of be a little more physical. I had such a wonderful time working with JJ and the cast and the crew as well. So to get an opportunity to come back with the same people, I was very, very happy.
I'll see you in 90 seconds.